The Euros are upon us, Sean. 48 hours football. We're bringing you the action.
What's he doing?
What's he done? It never stops. Euros, we told you it's coming. It's coming. For Austria, cold this game.
Not involved.
Another boring one. 1-0, that's it. It's my 1-0 this time. Sean, you can be 86th out of here.
This was France's cosplay of England.
It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
France was pretending. At least we scored a direct goal from a direct England player into the direct goal past the direct goalkeeper. But no, France needed a direct deflection. France couldn't even put it in Austria's net. They needed an Austrian man to do it, Sean. And guess who?
Who?
Mr. Wobba Wobba. Mwobba. It was Wobba.
Woba.
Woba, that one. Yeah. Call me Mr. Bundestig.
Pretty sure that's racist.
Can't say that. Shaggy.
The impression was racist.
It's going in.
That's what she said.
Takorja.
What?
Takorja money.
You just finished.
Turkey Georgia.
With that game.
Yeah.
Right there. Okay. Fair.
There is no more games in that game.
Didn't even say Mbappe's name.
I don't even say his name.
He put
necessary.
The cross in.
Don't care.
Think of the SEO.
It's irrelevant.
Bro.
It's a goal. It's an own goal.
Turk George.
Turk Orja.
I only use the start of the team's names.
Fair enough. No, you've got to use the first one's first half and the last one's second.
No, because then if you get Sweden versus Denmark, you get Sweden.
No,
if you use
Swee-mark.
The other letters, you get Swee-mark. Denmark. What?
First half of the first one, second half of the second one. Swee-mark.
Nah, you'd said something wrong.
No, I said it right.
Nah, I said something wrong then. Turk George.
Turk George. Sean, your one.
I'm pretty sure it's a Hindu celebration.
What's that?
Diwali is at fault for the first goal.
How have you given this to anybody? This is a screamer.
The headed clearance. Ah. Tees up.
This is a headed clearance. He did his best.
No, the headed clearance tees up. Mulder.
Yeah.
One does not simply enter Mulder.
No, really. Now you're punning.
No, I'm
here at 48 hours football. It's on there ready.
Nerd, bro. But no, he smashed this top corner.
Yeah.
But the header is so bad. Mm. He's headed it with the top of his head.
He's done his best.
He jumped into it like Mario jumped into blocks.
Yeah. He did. Yeah.
He went, Yahoo!
Yahoo! Boing!
And then the ball just went up, slightly outwards. And when the camera pans, it's so well shot.
It's a nice goal, isn't it? It's right in the statue.
This is perfectly shot.
Yeah.
And Mulder murdered the ball.
Yeah.
And it went top corner. 1-0.
You heard it here
Turkey.
First. Who's responsible? What was his name?
Diwali. The Hindu celebration.
Yeah. Sean, Georgia surprising by equalising.
Nice.
And getting Yildiz dizzy from all the fancy footwork out on there from the number six. Out and on there from the number six, yep. Yildiz, what are you doing?
We done.
You got spun up. You got put in the washing machine. Put on a rinse cycle, mate, because you got salted.
Yildiz got put in a spliff. Now, this one. The pronunciation's mental.
Have you not given this as no fault as well? This is also a screamer.
Titashvili. The attempt to dribble out of his own defence.
Yeah.
From Titashvili. It was embarrassing.
It was, wasn't it?
And then return to sender. Ardegula just went, I'll have it on my left foot.
Mm-hmm.
Put it top corner.
The names that this is making us pronounce are
I know,
wild.
It's beautiful.
Can we get a repeat on that
this
name?
Is what it would have been like.
Can we get a repeat on that name?
Ardegula.
Ardegula.
First name Arda, last name Gula.
Very impressive.
Plays for Real Madrid.
Why, what's with the Aussie accent, doing it?
That's just how it happens.
Ardegula, it is Toyota. Bosh.
Nice. And now we have Portugal.
No, there's one more goal.
Is there?
Yeah.
It was
3-1. It was 2. No, it's 3-1, yeah. They scored last minute. Let me educate you. Sean, this is one we've never had on 48 hours. Not what's he doing, not anything. Where a goalkeeper runs up in the last minute of a game. Okay?
We did have this in the Premier League early on.
But somebody, it then gets run back down and scored in that goal where the goalkeeper is missing.
Yeah, we had that.
Did we?
Yeah, you blamed Trafford for it. I said it wasn't.
Okay, well, I'm not blaming the keeper for it this time.
Oh, I changed, man.
I'm changing my mind because I don't remember that. So I will have to dispute this in court. I'm the judge in 48 hours court.
48 hours court.
Yeah,
the judge can't be on the stand.
Oh, there you go then. Well, I win. So
no, don't.
We've never had this
you
at 48 hours.
Up.
And I made it in the video, so it's never going to be put in there. So we've never had this 48 hours. That's I'm a story. I'm sticking to it. Plead the fifth.
It's just not right.
So the keeper has run all the way up.
Yeah.
The ball is played out. Headed out, obviously, because corners are washed sometimes, or they're just no one's watching. And then it falls to the only sort of defensive playing player who's ready. Altumashvili is the one who's there to receive it.
Nissan Altumashvili.
That's rough.
Sorry.
Yeah. Atashvili is right there to receive the ball. Comes down, really bad first touch. It is then robbed from him, and you can just see the life drain from him, like, oh. But they were already losing. 2-1 down. But that goal difference now is killer for Georgia. they're not going to be having a good time. Turkey win it 3-1. Nice and easy.
I predicted 3-all. Couldn't believe it. Georgia did not come through. Poor Czech.
Poor Czech.
Poor Czechoslovakia.
Not the best start. Bit shaky one for El Portugués.
I'm backing them big time. I think they can go really far.
I mean, maybe. At least out of the group stage.
Not with Pepe at the back.
What's he doing?
Dude's retirement age. For a normal human. Not even for a footballer.
Harsh to give him this one, sure.
No.
No.
Because he's done the same thing that Titishvili did. Okay? He's headed it, and it didn't even make it out of his own box.
No.
The headed clearance. Again, top of the head, upwards. And then it's a little bit trickery, played back, and smashed in by Provod.
It's a great goal.
Provod. We've got to be getting more on these clearances.
Otherwise, morons will be getting on the list. You are welcome. Portugal managed to equalise, though, giving a big sigh of relief to all the Portuguese fans in the crowd over in Germany. What an own goal this was. You could put the circus theme tune to this. Goalkeeper parries it out straight onto the shin, not of Garnacho, his bicycle kick, straight onto the shin of Ranjak. What are you doing, sir?
What are you doing?
This is wrong place, wrong time. But he is a defender, so it's right place, wrong time, really. Shouldn't be kicking it in his own net. Really unlucky.
I did check the team sheets, and he's not Portuguese.
He's not Portuguese. Shouldn't be scoring an own goal. And if he's scoring an own goal, Sean, guess what? At 48 hours football, that's one of our commandments. See, we saw that earlier.
Guess what?
What happened?
I believe we call it. He's at the double.
He's at the double. Who's at the double?
Ranjak,
what are we doing?
It's gone through his legs while he's kneeling down.
Yeah, that is impressive.
An attempt to block a cross.
What slowed it down?
His thighs, because they weren't his balls. A man with balls would have stood there. An attempt
just stopped it.
An attempt to block a pass in by kneeling down is a cricket move.
It's not a ice hockey move as well. Petr Cech does that on the daily. But
drop into your knees that quick, just because you've seen CR7. That's something
You can't imply that. He was praying that he didn't lose the game for his team there and then, but he got on the double. He's on the list. And here at 48 hours, that's the list. That's the liability, the accountability. That's everything with the ability at the end. Sean, Euros are kicked off. Who do you think is going to win the whole thing?
Spain.
I think England. We're going to stay with England. English side, I think it's our time to shine. Maybe not under Gareth Southgate. But with Bellingham, I think we've got what it takes. We're going to keep you up to date with all of these false goals, all of the wildness that is accountability in all things football, especially UEFA, because VAR haven't made any mistakes yet, I don't think. Maybe apart from that handball nonsense for Belgium. But, I mean, I still say that unless it was pushed, I think if it touches your hand and your hand's away from your body, it's handball.
Yeah, but running like this.
Doesn't matter. You playing football, it should be like you have no arms.
Every human runs like this.
Yeah, and if it hits the ball, it's handball. Doesn't matter how accountable. Doesn't matter. It is what it is. See you next one.
If you like the video, like the video.